Hi, welcome to mindprojectpesha.com. The paper you requested is Optimal Root Queries with Arbitrary Order Constraints. Let's have a look on our abstract. Finding optimal root based on the shortest path starts from the query point is a challenging task for user who does not have clear knowledge about the roots. Previous work has focused on special case where the query contains the total order of all categories to be visited. In this paper, we propose an AV approach to find the optimal routes using two methodologies called the backward search algorithm and forward search algorithm. Using these algorithms, we will extract the optimal route that provides a satisfied route to the user who don't have knowledge about the routes. Now let's have a look on our data flow diagram. First load data set, then we need to select starting and destination point, and then we need to select intermediate points. After selecting all those points, we need to create visit order. Once a visit order is created, we need to search for our algorithm. First, forward search algorithm. If you are selecting forward search algorithm, we need to find visit orders in forward manner, then calculate minimum distance for each point, then select optimal route between the points. Then we need to use forward join to join the points. Likewise, in backward search algorithm, we need to identify visit order in backward manner and then calculate the distance and select optimal route. And using backward joins, we need to join the points. Then optimal route and stop the process. Now let's see the demo of our project. First, we need to run main.java in optimal route package. We need to select the dataset first. Load dataset.txt. Click view data and then click load data. The dataset will be loaded successfully. Then click next. Now we need to extract the starting and destination points. Select starting point and destination point. Once the starting and destination points are selected, we need to identify intermediate points. Select intermediate points. Then click intermediate points. So we need to select any intermediate points between these values. Now the intermediate point has been selected. Now click visit order. We need to select visit orders in three manners. Create visit order. Now the visit order has been created successfully. Then click optimal route. First we need to select forward search algorithm. Obtained route. The routes are obtained between the starting and destination points and intermediate routes. Then click greedy. First we need to find first visit order point. Supermarket and beach. Then we need to identify the location of these starting and first visit order points, and then we need to calculate distance. Once the distance has been calculated, click next point. Here, click visit order. Now select beach and select its nearest visit order point. So the nearest visit order point is park. We have extracted the nearest visit order streets and latitude and longitude questions. Then we need to calculate distance. Then again select path and it will select its nearest point. Likewise, repeat for the all intermediate points. Finally, select water can and temperature. It will not be allowed because we need to compare it with the destination point. So click next point and click visit order point. So the last visit order point and the last destination point has been displayed over here. Then select location and click distance. The distance has been calculated. Click view. It will show the all starting and destination intermediate points, latitude and longitude positions and their distance. Now click next. Here select obtained route. Now we need to select the routes. Select routes and click minimum distance. The minimum distance will be calculated and it will show the minimum distance the places. So the minimum distance has been calculated now. Then click optimal route. with shortest route. Now we need to identify whether there is an optimal route which exists or not. So after identifying all these, we need to join the routes. Click forward join, click get routes. Now select the traverse to routes, first to supermarket, click forward join, then select the next point, click forward join. Like this, repeat it for the all the process. So these are the total places which we are going to visit from the starting and destination points and the intermediate points. Click back. Now select backward search algorithm. Here click visit order and click location. Then distance. Click next point. Here click visit order and select water canyon composite. It will show the visit order in backward manner. Select location and distance. Click next point. Click visit order point. It will show first visit order point and first point. Then click location and click distance. Now select view. Then click next. Click obtain route. We need to identify the minimum distance between the two parts. So after identifying minimum distance, click optimal route. Select shortest route. Then we need to identify the route existence. Click backward join. Click get routes. Now we need to join the routes in backward manner. Click back. Now select performance evaluation. It will show the running times in seconds for both forward search algorithm and backward search algorithm. That's all, the process is over. Thanks for watching my project.